charges on this extraordinary machine, capable of
250.
Yeah, 253. I'd have liked to have been in a planning meeting when somebody said, should we have a V12? No, there's a W16. Two turbos, and that's a four. It's got a very impressive twin clutch gearbox as well, which is built by Ricardo down in Berlin. It's the only one really that can handle the power of this engine.
Ricardo, five players of competition gearboxes.